The latest development of Melbourne's Royal Eye and Ear Hospital is the Tickle Talker, where the nerve endings on fingers are electronically stimulated to follow speech. The Tickle Talker will be trialled on 15 children early next year.
Over. All right. Turn it over.